Okay, I'm done. Here's the DVD.
That's great. Looks good. The only problem is, I still want to add all these photographs to it.
Oh, that's no problem. We can still add pictures to this disc.
Okay.
No, I don't want a montage. It's so embarrassing. It's not original.
But Nat, all the girls have a montage at their bat mitzvah.
So?
Well, this is pretty original, isn't it?
Ugh!
Hello?
My parents are making me do a montage for my bat mitzvah.
Oh, really? That sucks.
Yeah, I know it sucks. Thanks.
Oh, I feel so bad for you. We have to do something about this.
Hang on a sec. I think we should get Brianna on the line.
Hello?
Hey, Bri, it's Natalie and Lindsay. My parents are making me do a montage for my bat mitzvah.
Really? No way.
I think we need some more help. Let's get Liz.
Are they really gonna make you do that?
We need to do something about this. I mean, it's gonna ruin my entire bat mitzvah.
You could leave your bat mitzvah. You could just not go.
We can't do that.
I'm sure we can figure something out.
Hey, Nat, I'm glad you're here. We finally finished the montage. Why don't you get Mom and Adam and we'll all sit around and watch it together. Hey, we couldn't figure out what pictures to put in, so we put them all in.
All of them?
Yeah.
Daddy, you're messing up my life.
Oh my gosh, you guys, thank you so much for coming today. It means so much to me.
Yeah, no problem. But what are we gonna do? I mean, that montage, it's so just so embarrassing. You can't do all those baby pictures in front of everybody.
Are you sure it's that embarrassing, Natalie?
Yes.
Yeah, but what will we do?
We could shut off the electricity so the montage doesn't play.
Yeah, but then how do we dance? There'd be no music.
Oh, good point.
True.
Yeah, or you could get sick.
Is it too late to have my bat mitzvah in Israel? I have an idea. Adam, you want to make some money?
There's no disrespect, so when I bust my rhyme, you break your necks. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect and let the rhythm affect. To lose our inhibition, follow your intuition, free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl is pulling me out. You wouldn't believe how we wow shit out. Burn it till it's burned out, turn it till it's turned out. Act up from northwest, east side. Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoned, get it started, get it started.
Barb, what's up?
I'm almost at the temple, and I forgot the montage. It's still at the house. You gotta go back and get it.
You have to be kidding me.
You gotta go back and get it.
I've got the kids in the car. We're on our way to the temple.
Doug, we've got a problem. You've gotta go back to the house. I forgot the montage.
Oh, great. Oh, brother. Hang on on one sec. You know, Barb, I think we're gonna be okay. I just happened to have this emergency copy in the car.